when the power of love overcomes the love of power, the world will know peace.